Okay, so this is sort of a scripted event.
Some shut eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Oh, that's convenient.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Dig a ditch or even run away.
Run away? If they couldn't do it in Morannon, how could they do it here?
That him?
I have a reputation.
Goroth.
Yep, that's him. Alright, we found him. First things first, we'll reforge so we can fast travel. Plus, I could probably get a good angle up here.
No Uruk's master speed like I.
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
Ain't a Mordor. I find Caragors by the sound of them running away from me.
Alright, let's get a. Let's make sure I'm somewhere really good.
I'm
to do
afraid
this.
Of my Caragors. You'll be eaten by one.
I'll have your head in my feet.
Caragors have a language. Can I speak it? The man in the crowd.
Enjoy.
Man spell! I'll feed you to my Caragors' feet first, so you can watch them eat you.
Ah!
Die, Manfield! After power struggles, battle reports will recap the events of shifting power struggles and so on. There's a battle report. Oh, rapid. I like the bone armor. So, can I sick him on other people, or how's that?
Hey!
Work?
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry. Now go! Go!
Set your fish
up! Well, that didn't quite work for him, did it? Huh.
Be respectful! You dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah. Seriously?
And when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
I
just saunter off. I mean, they're like, so, okay. Mission.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Okay, who's he in a power struggle with? Vagabug, the rat. Oh, okay, who I'm after. Damn. All right. Ooh. Now I need to get that ability. Broken tools have earned these slaves days of torture. Oh, that sounds interesting. Where am I? Fast travel there. Climbing the ranks, Ratbag's hunger for power is growing, and so is his usefulness to your cause. Keep him alive, and he'll bring you one step closer to the Black Hand of Sauron. Vendetta missions allow you to avenge the deaths of other players that defeated them. Okay. Who killed the... Well, who cares? I have so many friends on my friends list. Whoa! Got me a mount. I can stun it. I'm gonna say no. I'm just gonna go do the mission now. So, can I kill Ratbag is kind of the question. I don't think so. I think he's story-centric.
Do you think they're likely to let us be if we finish?
Damn, he's gotten better looking. Oh, that's not him.
Wait a minute. You call this a duel? No! I call this losing a duel, you glob.
Yeah, he doesn't look like that. Because
is that good? I'm just...
better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
We'll start making clothes for our armies out of their corpses and dead at the rocks.
Shank. Yeah, this place was meant to be traversed like this. Seriously, you could be just a smidge less brutal.
Do you hear that? It is yours. We
haven't had a proper. Another archer dead and only one remains.
I should have just shot him. Damage by combat finishers can be injured. Oh, you didn't like explosives. This is good. Saw a big barrel of this shit.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
God, I almost got caught by these fools.
We were lucky to find him. He's hoping for a fight.
Don't think it'll work.
I will show everyone here how low that is.
That's nice. I know this won't kill you, but it should at least weaken you. Oh, that's different. All right, can't jump over him.
Take him to the ground. This talk's mine.
I gotta kill that Spartan dude.
Blood for the Dark Lord.
When a captain's health gets low, you can grab him. Right button, press A and interrogate.
Keep the executioner alive. Our path lies in his mind.
Hey, you get grabbed!
Stand aside and let me kill him! Try it again, won't help ya! You won't catch me with simple tricks! Let's finish!
Oh, you're gonna talk, my friend. The war chiefs are the most powerful rank of the Urukai forces. Captain aspires to become war chief. Some will murder, assassinate, and backstab their way to the top. Others will try to gain favor or protection by serving war chiefs as bodyguards. This connection indicates that Bog is a bodyguard of the unknown war chief. Mog, the other twin. Okay. In order to draw out the war chief, you will need to perform a showdown mission. These will be located near the province. Remember, review your target's strengths and weaknesses to play on their attack. Plan your attack. What is his strength and weakness? Okay. Damage by ranged attacks can be injured by ranged shots or shadow strike. Pay to bodyguard suffering. Becomes enraged with... Okay, so I have to hit him. Wow. Okay.
Ranger! Well, the rest what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we...
Right.
Wait! Wait! Ranger! Watch this! Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him.
Sounds like plan.
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, no, well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Orcs.
All right, I get the idea then. That's not bad. And he got a promotion.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
All right, let's see. I can purchase some more points. Grand Texas. Okay, I'm gonna change that out. Recover 55 focus on a fury kill. 43, yeah. We'll go up to level 10. Let's see if we have... You've unlocked a new tier of abilities. Ah, that's how that works, okay. Critical strike, double hit strikes gain on one-time attack. Last chance finish, the ability to deal lethal finisher and last chance struggle. Tap left, trigger to throw a dagger that deals light damage and causes enemies to stagger backwards. You know what? That's the ability. Oh. Ooh. I'll get brutalized next. That's. Botex. Aim to we'll pin them to their place. Yeah, I think I picked the best one for the moment.